All right, so today we are going to finish up Neverland and then move on to floor number 10. Has to equal zero. Okay, I do have a zero card for that. Yeah. Okay, I am at full. Yeah, okay, that's fine. 30. I believe the boss fight is Hook. So, yeah, it's Hook. Well, he did turn his back, but he didn't actually plot behind his back. Hook was never that smart when it came to dealing with Peter. Yeah. Last time? Nah. Oh. What? Lemmy. Oh, right. Okay. Thank you. Could you let me fucking move? Let me. Why wasn't I able to fucking jump? Oh, come on! Could you seriously stop that? Let me move! Could you stop that? Oh, I got just 5 cards. Oh, I can't use magic. Let me move! Oh my goodness! Fuck this stage! The battleground. Oh, come on. Let me jump! Oh, come on! Why can't... Let me... Wow, I'm gonna be surprised. Beyond belief if I manage to beat him. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nope! I was in the middle of it! I was in the middle of that! Nope. I was in my in the middle of my jump. No! 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 No, no, no! No! Nope, I didn't do that! No! Let me... I was in the... Oh, fuck you! Oh, come on! Fuck you! No! That should have given to me! You should have just given it to me! There we go. Could you seriously? Oh, one more strike. Ah! Oh, come on. Let me jump. Oh, one more. Oh, crap. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Oh, you... That's not what I wanted, but whatever. There we go, finally! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Oh! Woo! More health. Oh my goodness, that was annoying. Well, first off, you have Hook, who is an adult and can see you. So, yeah. Oh, right. That was an annoying fight, and I'm glad I'm done with that. Okay. Save. I don't believe there's a boss fight. But I might as well equip this one. Just to be on the safe side. I don't remember there being one yet. Okay, there is. Another Replicant fight. No, it's not the castle. Far from it, actually. Damn. Okay, come on. You could eat. Okay, I was just about to say, you could easily just use that right there. Oh. Ah, come on! Heal. Okay, come on. Use your big old smooth. Fuck. Oh, right behind me, too. There we go. Come on, use it. Come on, use your gigantic move. What? Right, yeah, he can use zeros too. Forgot about that. Come on, use it. Use your fireball. Your giant attack. Come on. Come on. I don't have a zero. Whatever. Come on. Come on. Don't care. Let me go. Let me move. Come on. Come on, Riku. Use it. I'm not. Come on. Come on, use Dark Faraga. Well, if I notice it, he doesn't have those elixir cards anymore, so that's good. Whatever. Ah, dang. Okay. Whatever, I don't care. What? Really? Ah, dang it. Whatever. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, whatever. He's almost dead anyhow. Well, not... whatever. The fight's almost over. Oop, I saw that. Whatever. Here. There we go. Okay. Warpinator. If I remember correctly, this is a magic spell. There we go. Not always successful. Okay, yeah, that's what I figured. Of course, there's something. Kyrie. That took 17 minutes. Jeez. Okay, back to this deck. Atlantica or that? Let's go with Hollow Bastion. Beast and Bell. Okay. Oh, right, white womb. Ew. Enemy card? Yeah. Moogle room, okay. Anything else? Okay, this was one of those. Okay. Cross/plus. Ooh, nice. Oh, nice. Why are we new about that one? Okay. Oh. Nice. Oh, right. Too bad I didn't have that during the replica fight. Okay. Let's see. Okay, that's the last one. Right at the beginning. Oh, I was gonna say, if they took out both of them at once. Okay, so that one just stops at the first enemy. Wow, I had that muted. Anyways, like I said, was saying, I don't know if this floor even has a key to rewards room. I'll look it up, but anyways, next time I will continue onwards with the Hollow Bastion floor. So, till then, folks, goodbye!